Exeter versus the Bristol Boars. Let's hear it for both teams.
Go on, Bristol!
Go on, Boars!
Those of you who wish to join us this afternoon, you guys are wearing anything up to 30 kilos of metal and their armour. The weapons, anything up to about 2 kilos of weight. Replicas identically made as our counterparts in the 14th and 15th century would have done. You saw there that chap lost his weapon when he went down. You are not allowed to fight back. Dropped your weapon, you're to go to a neutral corner and pick up a new weapon. You can, however, still be hit by your opponent. That guy's chopping wood by the looks of it.
I'm on the floor!
Alan, are you ready?
Come on, Alan!
The fight, stop, fight! Nikolai's sporting up would have been worn in the old Russian states back in the 14th, 15th century. Second round, and Victor got a lot of play for now. Very unusual for them. First and Victor fighters down. Second and Victor fighters down. Now Big Stacy versus Nikolai, both very experienced fighters.
Up 2-0 to the Boars.
Versus the West. Let's hear it for Team Victor versus the Bull.
Come on, Dom! Stay up, Dom!
Come on, Stacey! Jacob, come on! Yes! Come on, come on!
Like you!
Well, that's safe.
James, you got no weapon?
Yes! Stay up, John.
Jacob, watch your back.
Oh, come on,
Jacob! Yes, Jacob!
Three and Victor down.
Tom, Tom, don't be a hero!
Come on, Stacey.
Come on, Tom.
Come on, Tom.
Two versus two now.
Come on, Stacey.
Come on, Tom. Don't be scared, go down.
Let's go,
these
guys! Come on, the
Dolph! Keep pushing, Dolph! Keep pushing!
Yeah! Two against one. We do not stop it at two versus one, only three versus one.
Come on, Dolph! Get it down, Dolph!
There's a chance as well. Take both of them down if you want to see. To actually hold themselves up.
Get his legs! Come on, Dom! Get his legs, Dom!
Come on, Steve!
Come on, Dom!
Please get
Kick his back leg.
Come on, Dom, what are you doing?
Dom, kick his leg.
Make his leg dominate.
Kick his leg.
Duty bound to do this, but one of the Invicta fighters has taken the knee to even the numbers. That's why this sport's so amazing. It's all about chivalry.
Come on now!
These guys are really